In this video, we'll show you what you can see and do in the YouTube TV app when you're traveling. You can enjoy YouTube TV while traveling in the United States, but what you can see or do in the app will be different based on your location. So let's go over what you can see when traveling within the U.S. You can record programs from your home location and any nationally available networks. You can also search and browse for shows, events, and movies. Nationally available networks, including both live and on-demand programs, are also available. In addition, all of your recorded programs from your home location are available as well. As a reminder, recorded content from your home location will be available in your library once the live airing has ended. Also, YouTube videos are available on YouTube TV. Now let's talk about what you may or may not see when traveling. If YouTube TV is available in the area you're visiting, you'll see local networks. You just won't be able to record local programming from outside of your home location. Sports programming may vary widely based on location and content rights. When you travel internationally, you won't be able to access any programs on YouTube TV, either live or recorded. We're working on expanding to more countries soon. If you're traveling a lot, make sure you watch YouTube TV from your home location at least once every 3 months to maintain access to all your favorite local programming. And that's it. Subscribe to our channel for more YouTube TV tips and tricks.